Yang pink, where you get a cool
one? Insert an orifice.
Is it two? Or the end?
After this pipeline, you create a segment, right? A pen, a segment. Use user defined and just change the diameter to orifice diameter. You can put any other. I just choose a judicious figure.
Diameter
ratio is in what range?
Orifice
ratio.
We ever mentioned, right?
Yeah.
What about you?
70%.
50%.
Did you say 70%?
Did you say
70?
Yeah.
I have 50.
What's the answer? Like a question over
there. What is this Minecraft?
It's Minecraft.
Have you seen a Minecraft HD version?
I don't know the skin.
It's a mod.
I don't know.
It's like
HDL.
Yeah,
I
think I might have
it.
You can download it now. How do you download it?
I think it's before you show it. Okay, I think it's time to show my
skin. Back to the filter sizing. So you are asking the question whether what is the
what should the diameter be, as long as the diameter ratio is in this
range. With the main height diameter. Very hard. Oh, 0.2 or 0.7. Alright? This is just a guideline. Yeah, because you asked why is it that I choose 25 or
yeah,
okay. So if you want, I think you can rename, right? User defined, can you rename? Can you rename?
No.
Okay, so cannot.
Yeah,
cannot
rename.
Why
don't
you
name
people?
Oh, wait, what is it? Huh? Our individual ones are different.
Yeah, there's a certain element of difficulty.
Okay, so to the individual as well as due this Friday.
Yes. Everything for CA plus 1 is due this Friday 9/11/59.
Okay, 9/59. So Friday I think we have LSP nice. Friday Friday we have
so two documents, one group report and second is your individual submission for Aspen. You know when to submit or not? Thank God.
But I think sometimes you take a side.
I did a lot of questions.
Yeah.